the misinformation minister of BJP government, Shri Prakash Javadekar, has lost his political balance. It is tragic that Shri Prakash Javadekar is twisting a statement made by Shri Rahul Gandhi, which reflects that Indian National Congress and all other parties are united, we are in unison to take on the fake and false propaganda of Pakistan vis-a-vis the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Shri Rahul Gandhi categorically said that Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh were, are and shall always remain an integral part of Indian Union. No one on the planet, including Pakistan, has a right to question that. Shri Rahul Gandhi also said that the violence in Kashmir is instigated and supported by terror groups in Pakistan that thrive under the political and military patronage of the Pakistani government. And Pakistan should be stand warned for desisting from supporting terror activities on Indian soil. Is Shri Prakash Javadekar, does he have any objection to that? Is it not a statement that shows a consolidated, united face of India?